Hey guys, what's up, and welcome back to some more SSX. And when I came to the decision, I think I'm actually gonna buy this. I'm just saying, why the hell not? You know, I don't know. I've already got 120,000. I really didn't really do much, so I'm gonna buy it. I think it's nice. And I just got an achievement for it. Pass the board wax. So view more. I'm gonna make sure I have that one on. Nah, I'm gonna go with this one. Oh, I can sell the boards back, so that's good. Kinda wanna view, I wanna look at my other board though. See, this is nice. I could sell this back if I wanted to. This would be like, I don't know, this boost is nice though, so this might be my tricks in. This might just be my main board. So that's cool, you can sell the boards back if needed, so I can compare in this one. Now look at that, minus 24. If I get those pluses, minus 21. Alright, so anyways, let's go ahead and get started on this run. This is a trick run. I think I just got to beat this guy and getting more tricks done than him or whatever. So hopefully everything goes good. And we'll have to find out and see how good I am at doing tricks. I've been doing a lot of races lately, and surviving and windsuits and bullshit like that. So I'm ready to give this a try. It's kind of cute, huh? Bam, 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 bam. Why do they gotta make the helicopters look like that? It would have been fine if they just put it regularly. So I get to start from the helicopter. Those assholes gotta start down there, so let's go. Or maybe I'm. Yeah, see, look at that. They had to start down there. I gotta do a whole drop from my helicopter. They already got points, though. How is that fucking possible? No, I didn't want to rewind. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to now. This is gonna be some bullshit. Look at this. If I survive this, I'm done. Alright, we're gonna restart. That was a bad start. Let's restart it. That was already a bad start. I don't like maps that I have to like survive gaps. I don't like those. I like the first one in Alaska where I could just do my thing. Oh shit, see they all gotta go through a tunnel and I gotta ride the outskirts, except Kari's with me. Come on, this is bullshit. At least I'm in third place. Can I get that tag at least? Yeah, there's no way. Look how far we're gonna have to rewind. This is gonna take all my points away after rewinding. I hate the pass I take. This is like, I have no jumps. I don't know how these guys are getting points. I haven't like got a good jump yet. This is just too fucking crazy. This is like no jumps on this fucking place. This is ridiculous. I don't understand how these guys get so much points. Like, I can't even get a jump. Nope, I can't even get on that grind. This is bullshit. That's like the highest jump I can get was right there. Look at this jump right here though. Oh, it's nothing. It's not even a... it's complete bullshit. See, I keep pushing everything else and I don't wanna. Man, I really suck at this game. I don't think you can get any worse than me. Maybe I shouldn't have done this game. It's so hard to. Oh yeah. I'm still in last. Look how bad they're killing me. I don't know how these guys are getting points, honestly. What am I doing that they're not? Like, I mean, what are they doing that I'm not? I mean, I don't understand. I just can't. Look at this. There's like no jumps on this map. So it's kind of ridiculous that they want us to get points here. Look how high of air she got.
This is it. You're on time for eight. Stay focused.
What if I got tricky though? I can do like one move and get it. This is so stupid. I gotta stop hitting right bumper. Yeah, we already fucking lost. Alright, well, I guess we gotta see this. Do I get points for this? Oh, I don't even get points. Oh, I do get points even though I failed. Wow, we're gonna start finishing this. I should have done this all the time. All those races I lost and I just kept restarting. Might as well just restart it. Try it again. Like, I swear, like, if you guys, I'm not sure how many SSX tricky walkthroughs there are online, but if you just see the tricky, like, the things that you can do in that mode that game compared to this one, like, they just put way better jumps, it seems like. Let's just go crazy on this. There we go, that's, like, as much points as we got last time, just off of one trick. Oh shit, no, not this part again. No, it's gonna happen. Look at this. We're at this part again. I don't know how we get over here all the time, but I'm gonna have to do this. Oh shit. Stay on. And then put it on. There we go. That's a lot better. Jesus. Let's just go crazy on right here. Oh my god, and I failed it.
That's it, mate. You're running good. Plenty of track to go. Stay with it.
Jesus. Duplicate trick, I don't care, that's all I do is duplicates. I think I'm pretty good on winning. Not winning, but getting second. Jesus, why did we put that jump there? It's like the lamest jump you can get.